for some time now. I've been sitting here for years, thinking of my plan to take back what was rightfully mine. My respect, my dignity, my being. The very core of who I was, all of it was taken away from me by a man named Chavez.